and I looked across the water. And I think of all the things, baby, what she's doing. In my head, I paint a picture. She said, "Talk about home."
What a beautiful little day, huh?
So we have the Floresta Hustle. You can find us on Facebook, YouTube. Well, soon on YouTube. Maybe on Instagram soon. But you can find all of us through that link right there. So if you guys are taking videos and stuff, that'd be so cool if you can tag us in those videos, because it helps us out a ton, being these struggling artists that we are. You know?
Yeah.
I can still afford a filter coffee, so that's good.
Standard busking life. Fill a coffee at 50p.
That's it. That must be fun. Paying rent's the most fun thing, you know, when you take a bag of change over to.
No, honestly, man, Lord's own like 300 quid and 10p.
Yeah. Money's money though, right? This is a good taste, huh?
So happy you could die. So
laden Dane. To Crimden. This is Crimden Dane. Much love to my brother Paul Conniff.
Then up here. You must be riding me to Hull School. If you are in service here, please take a moment of your time to ensure you have all personal cards prior to the departure train. Do take care when stepping from the train to the platform. You must just leave the station. Please retain all tickets and come to the area of your last ticket gate. As a moving operation, if you require any assistance,
all this area used to be a factory called Steely, Steely Works Chemical Company. So it was quite a polluting thing. They tore it down and built all of these posh houses. And there's a shit pipe over there too. How toxic's that ground got to be? You can see what they've built on top of. Look at it, it was like, it's toxic. They put houses on it. Would you really? Would you want to? Not for me. Look at the ground that it's on top of.
So you broke my phone again, you know?
Yeah. I'm saying please fix yourself phone. Nice play rugby here. The Rovers. I was born on this street here, Westfield Road. Just down there I was born. Right, well, we're here, so much love everyone. Remember to live in love, love your life, and learn to live in love and love your life. Peace out.